I'd like to dedicate this song, ladies and gentlemen, to our old good buddy, Commander Cody and his lost planet Aramon. Because my papa said, son, you're going to drive me to drinking if you don't quit driving that hot rod Lincoln. Story of the hot rod race when the Fords and a Lincoln were setting the pace. That story's true, and I'm here to say, because I was driving that Model A. It's got a Lincoln motor, and it's really souped up, and that Model A body makes it look like a pup. It's got 12 cylinders in it, and uses them all. Got overdrive, it just won't stall. With four barrel carbs and a dual exhaust and a 411 gears, you can really get lost. I got safety tubes, but honey, I ain't scared. Brakes are good, and the tire's fair. We pulled out of San Pedro late one night when the moon and the stars were shining bright. We was driving up Grapevine Hill, passing cars like they were standing still. All of a sudden, in the wink of an eye, a Cadillac sedan passes by, and I said, boys, that's a mark for me. By then, a taillight, it was all you could see. Now the boys all ribbed me for being behind, so I thought I'd make that Lincoln unwind. Took my foot off the gas, man alive, I shoved it down in overdrive. Well, I wound it up to 110. My speedometer said we'd hit top end. My foot was glued like lead to the floor. It's all there is, there ain't no more. Now the boys all thought that I'd lost my sense, and them telephone poles looked like a picket fence. They said, Ray,
slow down, I see spots.
The lines on the road just look like dots. We took a corner side swipe the truck, and I crossed my fingers just for luck. My fenders clicking the guardrail post, and a guy beside me was white as a ghost. Was coming from out of the back when I started to gain on that Cadillac. Well, I knew I could catch him and I thought it could pass, but don't you know by then we'd be low on gas. They had flames come from out of the side. You feel tense, man, what a ride. I said, look out, boys, I got a license to fly, and that caddy pulled over and let us fly. Well, all of a sudden she started knocking down in the dip. She started rocking. I looked in the mirror. Red light was a-blinking. The cops was after my hot rod Lincoln.
All right, pull it over. You're under arrest. This is a highway patrol. Get out of the car with your hands up. Put your hands on the car. We need your driver's license, registration, proof of insurance, I-99 form, 3 years tax returns, I-99 passport, everything you've got in your pocket. Keep your hand on the car. Do not move away from the car.
Busted in Quakertown again. That Route 309 is a mess. Make matters worse, the officer was half my age and half my size, and he said, son. And he continued. So sign you have the right to maintain the right to present of attorney. Any case they've used against a court of law traveling necessity for traveling in addition to your violation section C717 subsection 17575 of the Highway Patrol to have an accepted VDR and a picture during the white driving a heap like this, son. Could you repeat that, please? He did, word for word. And it was right then and there, friends, right then and there, I made my second mistake of the night. I turned to the fella and I said, listen, Ossifer, and I knew I was in deep trouble. But friends, it was right then and there that I came up with an idea that was going to get me out of this mess. I turned to the fella with a snappy salute. I said, sir, I could not help it while operating this here vehicle. I was asleep at the wheel. Ah! That's right. I showed him my CD with my picture on it with my new DVD. Said, asleep at the wheel, Ray Benson. I give it to him, figured I'd square the whole deal. Well, Wilbur. Well, he arrested me and he put me in jail and he called my papa to throw my bail. He said, son, you're gonna drive me to drinking if you don't quit driving that hot rod Lincoln.